Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Cinema Paradiso for the film festival Beyond the Step Film Fest. It's, you know, the work of our festival Auroville is to create awareness about friendly environment, to create an environment where everybody, nobody excluded, can lead on a normal life as anyone else. It took a long time before the people become aware of this topic, because also now there are more aging residents who don't drive anymore the motorbike, who have special needs, and so probably people start understand. And also now more tourists with reduced mobility are coming to Auroville, Indian or Western, and so they become a little more attentive about this topic. So first of all, we have to change the way of thinking. And so when we change the way of thinking, after the barriers are completely disappear. So now Carla has offered herself to sing beautiful three songs from a three movie.
Yes,
and so just to give a good auspicious to this film festival, and I'm very happy to welcome Carla. Okay, enjoy.
So I'm going to sing three songs that are part of soundtrack of movies. The first one is a lullaby from the movie The Lord of the Rings. The song, the music is composed by the Norwegian composer Rolf Lovland. The lyrics were written by Brendan Graham for his grown-up daughter, who just before she was leaving Ireland for Australia. So it's a lullaby from a father to a daughter that is going to leave him. Okay.
I'll sing you to
For us, a love song. The movie was directed by Franco Zeffirelli. The music has been composed by the Italian composer Nino Rota. It's a song of faith and hope in a future where their love can flourish and be free.
Oh, time for us.
is a part of the soundtrack of the movie Once Upon a Time in the West, directed by Sergio Leone. It's a story of the tough life of a woman in the West in the 19th century. So the music is composed by Ennio Morricone.